Man, I miss you.
And sweet Danny, I missed you too.
Oh, shit.
You haven't seen me since your boss shot and stuffed me in the trunk of a car, and the best you can give me is oh shit?
You're supposed to be dead.
That'll work. Now walk to the car.
How'd you know I'd be here?
You're predictable.
What do you want with me?
You're gonna do some pro bono mechanic work.
What do you mean, pro bono work?
I'm through answering questions. Now get in the car. You want to get out of this alive, don't you, Donnie?
Yeah.
Then show me where the Brotherhood are. When we get there, you're gonna rig the trucks to blow.
I know you're pissed about Lynn. I am too, but I had nothing to do with killing her. I'm setting the bomb. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna give you a second chance.
Now you're speaking my language.
Nice try, kids.
Marrow's gonna kill me for this.
Jesus.
Can I go now?
Well, that's cool.
All right, it's done. It's been years since I was in the rollers. Can't you let it go? I never did anything to you. All I ever did was fix cars.
I almost.
If Meryl finds out you made me do this, you're fucked.
It's my turn to make you bleed.
Please don't kill me. You don't know what you're doing. Starting shit with the Brotherhood is gonna get you killed.
Sorry.
Okay, I'll plant the bomb.
Don't you worry, baby. It's never too late to find a flight of stairs.
Why are you doing this? Marrow's gonna kill me for this. It's been. I can't go against the Brotherhood. They'll kill me.
This is over.
Somebody's gonna...
I'm rigging the truck! Just don't kill me! The detonator's not working, and I can't fix it! I just gotta wait until the timer goes off.
Let it go.
Who the fuck do the Saints think they are turning me down?
Sweetie, it's not a big deal. Just kill him. Hey, Donnie, where have you...
Meryl, I'm so sorry!
What did you do, Donnie?
It's the Saints! They...
What did you do, Donnie?
They made me rig up some of our boys' trucks and...
And you did it?
I didn't have a choice.
You had a choice, Donnie. You chose your life over the rest of us.
I had a gun to my head, man. What was I supposed to do?
Have a spine.
I didn't say anything about the shipment.
Well, that makes it all better.
Bro, you should be pissed at that asshole running the Saints, not Donnie.
I didn't ask your opinion, Matt.
Meryl, who's gonna fix my car?